The judges realize that they'll have to be brutal in their attempts to bring out any lurking hidden talents.
Anything that will move them forward is fine for us. We're not proud about how we get the results we get. We just need to see results. Maybe this is because we're British. We're not very good at dealing with big emotions, you know, with passions. And opera is all about passions of some sort. I mean, of course, it has, you know, there are comic operas as well. But big feelings are all part of opera. It's all a bit larger than life. Except that I think it is life. But we're allowed to do it in opera.
Susanna, Susanna.
But even if candidates have a passion for opera and an apparently decent voice, it's no use if they can't act.
Why do you say Susanna twice?
It's opera. Words get
Terrible, terrible, terrible answer.
No.
Okay, so that I didn't hear that. Or you'll have to buy me a very big drink. Okay, why do you say Susanna twice?
Yeah, well, because that's who he's in love with. That's who she's the one.
Yeah, all woolly. Okay, woolly, woolly, woolly. Can you give me anger followed by regret? Go to Philip.
Yeah.
Okay, if he is for the moment, just imagine the ponytail is attached to a girl. Okay. Susanna angry. Susanna regretful. You have to think that in the rest between them. Okay.
Okay.
If you were talking to somebody who's a girlfriend, you would say, "You have caused this. It is your fault that I am unhappy, bitch."
Oh, Susanna, Susanna, what despair you have caused me.
Well done.
You know, they're going to have to learn very, very quickly. So they're going to have to be the kind of people that just will pick up on something, take it on board and go for it.
I think they were actually wanting to see if we are directable or not, we can actually take direction. Because obviously, if you're going to put someone on an accelerated learning process, what you've got to find out is, are they open-minded? Will they be able to take things on board really quickly?
Where was the comma? Put the comma in. For it is love
and love. Right, yeah.
So put them all in, OK?
Yes.
Want to go again?
OK.
For it is love and love alone the world is seeking.
You're a model and a wrestler as well.
Yes, yes, oh dear. Yes,
I thought I was reading it.
I modelled last year for a UK Studs calendar.
I want you to have absolutely mad paroxysm, as if the devil, that all these things of hell are below you.
Verdi's Lady Macbeth is one of the most evil women in opera. To help Falvi Sortel express murderous passion, she's told to drop all inhibition and get very physical.
We're asking people to express emotions of all kinds, usually of characters who are beyond all of us. So you have to be incredible imagination and incredible emotions that at the same time can be controlled.
Why did you choose the lady?
Because I'm quite a jolly person, but there is a lot of unexpressed anger in me. And stabbing someone while singing is better than doing it in real life, isn't it? Just now, they made me sing the whole thing again, rolling on the carpet. They said, "Now, how did you feel when you were rolling around on the carpet?" I said, "Like I was in a porn movie." I said, "Am I going to end up on the Continental Shelf at my local video store?"
Oh, my name is Gobani Chacha.
There was no opera house where Gobani Chacha grew up in South Africa. He's never had any musical education. What's more, he's come totally unprepared. Can the panel help him do himself justice?
These appeals to somebody's personal experience and their own imagination are the things which will give them the confidence to be more daring, if you like, and to change what they do, which is what we're after in this short time frame.
Fear of dying!
I'm tired of living and fear.
Well done you.
I want them to completely embody what they're singing. And I think that's... It really is whether somebody makes you sit up in your seat and watch them.
Let us imagine Karen has got a kind of halo over her, OK? With these breezes just blowing her hair very gently. OK? OK, that's fine. Get exactly that look on your face. From the beginning. Beautiful smile. It's lovely.